Boy, this is so much fun, you know. Put new gauze on it and they're back. Well, they're not really back because I didn't pull them up, because I did not pull them out, right? I was busy with some other stuff, so now I'm going to pull them out. So the coming closer. So they must be closer, closer, closer. There they are. It's right in the middle. I got him as well. It's hard to find him from this view, you know, because you don't know where he is. But I guess I gotta know. GPIA, show me the bugger. Haha, look at this. Did it just come from with gauze? It's possible. I'll give him some CPR. If that does work, then I'll give him electric shocks. Hey, it's working. Oh good, this is practic. I touched him and he got stuck to my thing. So then I had to rip him out. Well, how practical is that? See that? He's grabbing me somehow or attacking me. So think about it, these work like ticks maybe, those Morgellons. If somebody's walking by, a dog or something, touching them, immediately they are hooked to them, so immediately they have a very long free meal, right? Something like a meal to go. look from above where they are. Maybe I get in that way better. Strange. I was pulling him up and it still felt as if it was still connected with me. Don't fall down. Pretty long, very long. And it's beyond there. Oops, moving around. I have to flip it somehow. Oops, there we go. I still want to get here. It's not here. There is, might be a snake. Naked? No, it's naked. So, maybe, I don't know. Maybe these are different species. The ones have snake heads, the others don't. You tell me.